a giant wall, 100+ artists, everybody, you know, painting, everybody expressing, everybody, you know, amongst the pandemic, coming together to still create, to still express, and of course, to build community. So the whole project itself, you know, City of Toronto is building new waterways there. So, you know, they had to put up all this hoarding sort of, you know, giant, ugly, you know, dull walls, which is already a magnet for any vandalism and, you know, like little FU tags and all that not so pretty stuff. So City decided to take it into their own hands, hire a whole bunch of amazing artists, you know, bring us together. And yeah. It came to be just around the theme of water, right? Appropriate, something that's not only essential for us as our bodies, but also socially speaking, you know, we gotta flow together. You know, it's a community gem. It's a beautiful thing.
My piece is octopus swimming inside of the pool, and they have a little bit of like Korean mountain in the backdrop. So it was so fun because I got to paint with graffiti artists right next to me, and the way they positioned artists, like graffiti artists, mural artists, and graffiti artists, so it's like mixed together. So I get to meet so many artists I've never met before. So it was so much fun.
So I painted some moray eels. You get to see new pieces by artists that you love. You get to see new pieces by artists that you maybe don't know. They're kind of like raising the profile of those emerging artists.
You know, me, I came in with the swirls originally, but unfortunately, you know, some vandalism happened there over the piece. And me and my neighboring, I guess, artist there, we got hit up by some street kids. So we came back, double the power, decided instead of, hey, you know, two separate pieces, let's do one giant one across the whole wall. So I think that ended up being the biggest piece out of all of them, you know, not to brag or anything, but it was meant to be, and yeah, it turned out great.